away. Now Buck tries a long-range shot again this time.